Optic of the Galaxy S7 hype, you may want to have a look at the following iPhone 8 in 2017 render. Created by Concepts iPhone, the device has a brand new design that involves touch-enabled sides. So, this iPhone 8 Concept adopts a 5000 organic light emitting diode display with side screens, iOS 10, and uses 6GB of RAM. It has an Apple A10 octa-core processor, clocked at 2.5 GHz, as well as a 20-megapixel back camera and a 3000 mAh battery. The general format has changed hugely from the predecessors, aside from the edge screen thingy. There's still a home button in the mix, which may be nixed once Apple figures out how to implement the fingerprint scanner into the screen panel. The iPhone 8 Concept has very slim bezels, almost non-existing, and keeps its metal chassis, but I bet that the back is now made of glass. Thank you for watching.